Jackson.
Yeah.
Name that tune.
Please
no.
Ha.
Yes, it's the fun fact. Where is this guy from? I'm from Arkansas. I done graduated in the fifth grade. That's why I took up bagpipes. Well, that's right, that's right. If you done graduated in the fifth grade, that means you went to 1 year in college, right? Bagpipe college. Look at Garage, yes. I'm sorry, I don't know the rest of that song because it's really freaking hard to play. All right, who's playing the whistle during my show?
Uh-oh.
Oh, the whistle guy. Oh, by the way, that's the whistle guy up there. He sells whistles and flutes and all kinds of stuff. They're really cool. And he let me try one out the other day, and he was so impressed that I think he said he was going to give me one for free. Isn't that right?
Yeah!
He's like, he's looking at me, your life. So no, but he, I want to throw him a little something here. So this guy makes all these flutes and stuff, and if you want to learn something, go check him out. It's really cool. He builds all those by hand. So after the show, go buy something from him so I can get my free flute. All right, so now let's jump out of the whole off-the-wall bagpipes, and let's go into some more traditional piping. A step back to history. Now, a hornpipe. You guys are leaving already? Oh, yeah, in the shade. That's right. Sorry, yeah. See, let's see. Any shady spots? Hey, there's a spot right there. Any shady spots? There's a spot there. Okay.
There's a whole row here.
Right. Yeah, see, here's a shady spot there. There's one here. All you diehard fans, there's plenty of seats on this side. All right. Oh, anyone have the correct time? In the 1:15. All right, so I've got another 2 hours of my show left to do.
All right.
You guys are going to be sitting to an empty stage. No, just kidding. All right, so bagpipe history, music, hornpipes. Yes, they have many different styles. Hornpipes, jigs, reels, all kinds of stuff. Heat rocks. Hornpipes, the reason why I'm picking up hornpipes today is because there is a... Oh, look, there's Mark Gunn. Hi, Mark! So he's up next, by the way. Really awesome music, Mark. And I believe it's a reunion of the what? Boddington Barts?
What happens when you know people.
Rob did not get in Barts. They're up next. Right. So, hornpipes. How many of you have seen the Popeye Sailor Man, the cartoon, right? Seen that cartoon? Yeah, pretty cool, huh? All right, so there's a song in that show, all right, and it goes like this. Hornpipe is a story about a sailor's time at sea, or a story about a sailor's day, all right? So the very first hornpipe ever written is this. Now, normally I do Amazing Grace in my show, but since y'all heard Amazing Grace like you've never heard before, you think I should do Amazing Grace again?
Aye.
Okay. All right, so now the version of Amazing Grace that I'm going to do before I pick it up into some more fast tunes, and if you want to dance out front, oh, thank you, sir. Oh, by the way, that little brown box here on the stage, people ask me, do you have children? And I say, well, I have two kids. Here's child number one. And child number two is the box on the floor. His name is Boxy. And right now he's hungry. And he loves vegetables, especially the ones that have 10, 20, 50 on it. Yeah. You're like, okay, I'm losing the crowd. Okay, here we go. This version of Amazing Grace now, what I'm about to play is, it is Amazing Grace, but it is the seconds and the thirds, the harmonics. So you are hearing Amazing Grace, but it's going to sound totally different. So you can sing along with it, and you're actually singing along to the harmonics. Here we go.
Thank you.
time. I never keep time. Is it 1:30?
1:40.
Almost.
It's 1:40.
Oh, it's time to the end of my show. Okay, so. Oh, it's 1:30. Okay, so. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you so much for coming to see me, Jason Gunn, my bagpipe show. I hope you learned something about bagpipes, and I really hope you enjoy my music. I do this for a living, and I'm trying to keep the traditional piping alive, the history of piping. So, now, I say the best part of the show, best part, well, the last. Now, it's time to pay the piper. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you can put a tip in there, it'd be great. But if you can't put a tip in there, please leave your tip by telling us how much you like the show on the survey on the way out. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Up next, Rob Dinagian Bards.
I love you.